This flowering structure looks just like comelina. Comelina or cyanitis. Cyanitis type of flowering structure. And plant appearance also seems to be like that only. So that's how it looks.